to practice Tai Chi Fusion, and as many of you know, a lot of Qigong exercises. Let's just begin with some deep breaths. We're going to inhale, reach up, grab energy from above the body. Exhale, bring it down through the body. Let's do that three more times. This time, inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Breath. Now bring the hands hands in towards the body on an inhale. Exhale, bring the arms down. So now we're going to make gentle fists with the hands. Inhale, open up the arms and open up the chest. Exhale, bend the knees and take the elbows together. Let's do that three more times. Inhale. And an exhale. One more breath. Release the hands. And then just shake out the body. So let's take the left hand and just massage down the outside of the right arm. And then massage on the inside. A couple more massages. And then over to the other side. Massage down the outside and up the inside. Now let's come down the right leg. So one hand under and one hand over. Flex the foot, bring your leg out and straighten it. Come down the leg and then pull that energy back up in towards the center of the body. Two more. So we're following the flow of the lymph system and the blood of the cardiovascular system. Make sure you really pull that energy back up in towards the center of the body. Now let's take it over to the other side. Come down and up. A couple more times. You can always do this in a chair if that is more comfortable for your body. And bring it up. Come back to center, shake the body out. So let's take the left palm and just imagine a puppet string coming your opposite palm to your knee. So we're going to attach the string to the knee and then lift and drop. You can always hold on to a chair if you need support for your balance. And then take it over to the other side. So opposite palm to the knee. Imagine, visualize a string attached, lifting and dropping. And if all you feel like doing is just lifting the heel up off the ground, remember, do what's best for your body. Always move from your center and keep things gentle. All right, so let's take both hands to the hips. Going to take the left knee, inhale it up. Exhale, ground the heel. Inhale back up. And exhale back to center. And then over to the other side, inhale. Exhale. And inhale. And exhale, one more time on each side. Let's release the hands. We're going to ground the body. Scan your body from the head down through the feet and the toes. Feel the soles of your feet rooted into the earth beneath your body. Allow for some space underneath your arms. And then just start to shift the weight of the body from the balls of the feet to the heels. So shifting forward and back. Feeling the arms and the hands just gently swaying forward and back like pendulums. And you might feel a magnetic energy in the palms of the hands. Keep gathering in that magnetic energy. Feeling your body more and more grounded. Now let's take it back to center. Three deep breaths. Inhale the arms out, palms up. gather energy from above and exhale, take it down through the crown of the head and wash it down through the front of your body. Two more times. Inhale. And exhale. One more breath. Now take the hands, palms face up in front of the belly. Ground through the soles of the feet. And take a couple long, deep belly breaths. So expanding your lower belly with each inhale. Now we're going to come up the torso with your next inhale. Fire interacts with water. Coming up with your inhale. Turning the palms face down, coming down the torso with your exhale. So inhale. And then exhale. Back down. Now we're going to circle the moon. So inhale, bring it up. Push the palms forward. Inhale, arms out. And then exhale, arms down. So inhale. Exhale. Exhale, bring it down one more time. And then we'll just end coming back up through the torso, harmonizing those energies all through the torso. Now, big bear gathers fish. Nourishing the body now. Inhale up through the torso. Might step your feet a little wider. Exhale, push it forward. Inhale, arms out. Spiral the hands. Exhale, take it down. Inhale, forward and up. Exhale, bringing all that energy down through the body. Let's do that three more times. Inhale. Exhale. Deep breath, inhale. Exhale. Then inhale, forward and up. And then exhale down. Two more cycles. Inhale. Exhale. Take it out and around. Spiral the hands. Exhale down. Forward and up. And exhale down. Now this last time, take it at your own pace. Really feel it. This sequence here, coming up through the torso, harmonizing these energies, and then exhale, bring it back down. Now with your palms facing the ground beneath you, we're going to move into cloud hands. So turning gently and lifting that outside arm up, and then sweeping the clouds through the sky. from your center and keeping your spine nice and straight. Now bringing it back in just to the arms, coming down that meridian on the inside of the arms, and we're going to make it smaller and smaller, coming towards the palms until you start to feel the energy in the palms and then gather up. Towards each other. bring the hands down in front of the lower belly, palms face up, and just hold your ball of chi from the base. Now we're going to balance both sides of the body. Starting with the left side, inhale. Gather energy out and up. Exhale, bring it down through the center of the body. Now the right side. A couple more on each side. Inhale. And exhale. Time on each side. Hold your ball from the base, take a breath. And open the space in front of you until you feel like you're holding a trunk of a tree. Let the shoulders relax, let the spine straighten so that the spinal fluid can flow up and down the spine. Take a breath. And bring it back in. Let's take one hand over the other. Allow your body to be still. Just take a moment to feel your breath in your belly. Relax your body and mind. Just breathe. Then release the hands and shield the body. Alright, so let's take the palms, rub the palms together. Some friction and heat in your hands. And when you feel the heat, take the hands to the lower belly. And just make some healing circles on your lower belly. And then change directions. Bring that palms together, rub the palms together, make some friction, make some heat. And then when you're ready, take the hands to the lower back. So circling on the lower back, nice healing circles. Then release the hands and just bounce up and down, shake out any tension or stress. Shaking out any tension and stress from the spine. And then bring the hands alongside the hips. We're going to do three big circles to each direction. So inhale, around and up. And then exhale, down. Inhale. And exhale. And then to the other direction. Bring it back to center. Let's make a lunge over to the left. Just calm the waters. And exhale back. Now pushing the weight forward and back. Inhale. And exhale. Allow your body to move like water. Now take it back to center and take it over to the other side. Calm in the waters and flow it like water. Follow your breath, moving from your center. And then pushing the wave forward and back. And bring it back to center. Just shake it out. So let's go through the longevity exercise three times. So we're just going to ground through the soles of the feet. Feel your joints soften all the way up through the body. Allow your head to just float above the body. Take a breath. Center yourself. Ready. Two dragons raise their head from the sea. Two tigers go into hiding. Reaching up, grab the cosmic chi, bringing it down through the body. Reaching out and down to pick up the moon from the sea. The white queen and leads the go home. So we'll do that two more times. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. One more time, taking it at your own pace, following your breath, your rhythm.